Dr. Alice Young, Director of Twin Tree Wellness and Recovery. That's what Miss Whisper was before she became a bloodsucker. Drug rehab. The folks back home could never afford a place like this. Cost top dollar to feel safe, get clean, and stay that way. Dr. Young was researching what they call the blood trance, using it to get into people's heads. Whatever it is, cultists won't shut up about it. Pretty sure it has something to do with getting turned into a vampire, though. Which means the place is gonna be full of wannabe bloodsuckers. Probably Bellwether, too. But it's our best shot at finding Miss Whisper's remnant. Whisper used to be one Dr. Alice Young, head of Twin Tree Wellness Center. That's where the dirt is. We need to bury her.
Miss Whisper.
Out.
Here. One more blood bag, and I will ascend. Again.
Getting darker. It's the Wellness Center.
This is Maddie. If somebody handed you a red slip of paper yesterday, make sure... This is Maddie. If somebody handed you a red slip of paper yesterday, make sure your ass is up on this terrace with me. Miss Whisper's sending Gloria to pick one of us today.
Don't hide.
Sounds like a bloodsucker initiation party is about to start. Could lead to Miss Whisper's remnant.
Listen up, everybody. Looks like we have a visitor at the center today. Do not let them reach the terrace.
this is where they make bloodsuckers. Nothing to do with getting well, that's for damn sure.
Bloodsuckers.
Bugging out. Out. Ghosting out.
Come on. Have you looked at the sun lately? Get up.
Here. killing you.
This whisper's already in your head!
Whoever you are...
holding that door closed, but left us a trail to follow.
Here we go!
All clear.
I don't find you, then they will.
I found you better believe it.
Winston out. Nice to be rich.
Found him.
When you mess up, you still win. Last one. Bugging out. Lopes up. Some of those sad memory creeps are hiding out here. ghosted out.
Thank you.
I'm afraid I can't do anything for you, Miss Wade.
I just want to see her. I just want to make sure she's okay. I waited here for hours to see her. I ain't seen her in months. You don't know that bestie person. You don't know what it's doing to me. I need to see her. I need to make sure that she's safe.
Have you spoken to anyone else? Have you seen anyone else about this?
No, ma'am, just you. Please. Please. I know you're a good person. I know you'll help me, but just let me see her. I don't even have to talk to her. Just please. Please let me see her.
Let go of me, Miss Wade. I understand you feel very strong about this, but I can't. We're in a very crucial stage.
You're a good woman, Doctor. You already do good work at that rehab. You help people. You're gonna help me.
I told you to let go of me. Thank you, Miss Wade.
You can't. You can't do this to me. Now, come on, let me out of here!
Dr. Young locked this woman up and let her starve, just to keep her from... what? Who was that woman trying to see?
Tell me how you've been feeling, Grace. Are you comfortable with the treatment?
It's strange. It's never been like this. There's something different. But I feel fine, I think. I don't feel worse.
I'm glad to hear that. But you said something was different. Talk about
it. I'm seeing shapes, patterns. Like, when I close my eyes, I see shapes.
What kind of shapes?
Like, little things. Sometimes it's a butterfly. Sometimes it's a face. There's sounds, too.
Tell me more. What kind of sound?
Your voice. I keep hearing your voice. Isn't that weird?
And what do I say when you hear my voice?
Blood. For the trance.
Blood trance. Heard that before. Guess that's what Avon wanted Dr. Young to look into.
You wanted to speak with me?
Thank you for meeting with me. I appreciate it, Doctor. I talked with some of the other orderlies, and we keep hearing this knocking noise. It's loud. It spooked some of the patients, and...
I see. Well, I can tell you two things. One, you're not crazy.
And two, the pipes sure have power, haven't they? New England weather is, well, it's a force of nature, isn't it?
Oh. Oh, of course, yes. Pipes. I'll let everyone know.
Good. Well, I'm glad I did.
Yes. Yes. Thank you, Doctor.
That wasn't right.
Tell me how you've been feeling, Grace. Are you comfortable with the treatment?
It's strange. It's never been like this. There's something different. But I feel fine, I think. I don't feel worse.
I'm glad to hear that. But you said something was different. Let's talk about that.
I'm seeing shapes, patterns. Like when I close my eyes, I see shapes.
Thank you.
Time to head home.
Thank you. Again.